Minor update, I found out I've had an $8 Tim Hortons card on my shelf for like a year and a half.